Mangabe bongaka subscribe icindezela ibutton usubscribe lona ebeka iassistant coach yamaZulu ngaphambilini waphinde ke futhi waba iyona ke icaretaker coach uAyanda Dlamini seka appointiwe ukuthi uyena ke usosekazoba umqeqeshi wamaZulu ngesizini ka 2020-2021 uChizile Jampisi obeka umdlali uThungathi yena ke usayine 3 years contract neqembu leBaroka kanti uClinton Larsen yena ke sekahlukene ke neqembu lePolokwane City njengoba ke leli qembu sele relegatedwe lizodlala ekuyona ke iGlad Africa Championship uJabu Maluleka uGeorge Chigova ongunozinti wePolokwane City uGeorge ke ngokudabuka uvela lapha na ke ezweni laseZimbabwe kanye ke noSimphiwe Hlongwane nabo ke labadlali sebehlukene ke neqembu lePolokwane City uThabo Nthethe yena ke beya ngumdlali weMamelodi Sundowns ngaphambilini ukeke wadlala nakuyona ke iBloemfontein Celtics sekazoba iteam manager yeqembu leTS Galaxy kanti uDenden Malesela yena ke uzoba umqeqeshi weTS Galaxy ebambisene naye ke uAshley Makhanya ozoba iassistant coach yakhe ngesizini ka 2020-2021 iTS Galaxy njengoba ke seyithenge istatus seHighlands Park kuyabonakala ukuthi izodlala kuyona ke iPSL uErnest Midderndorp obeya ngumqeqeshi weKaizer Chiefs naye ke sikahlukene ke naleqembu emva kokuthi ke abaphathi beKaizer Chiefs bathathe isinqumo sokuthi ke bamxoshe uMiguel Timn yena ke sekareleziwe ilona ke iqembu leMaritzburg United uThemba Chauke naye ke usayine icontract entsha neqembu iBaroka kanti ke ugcina uAugustine Mahlonoko obeya ngomdlali weOrlando Pirates yena ke sekajoyine lona ke iqembu leBaroka